Hello students, today we are going to start with very important topic, that is how we can find HCF. So what is the full form of HCF? Highest common factor. So we have two different three methods to find the HCF. So you can see here we can find by using the factor method, by prime factorization method and by the long division method. So one by one we will do all the methods. So first one is your factor method. Factor method means firstly we have to do the factors and then we will take the common and after that we can find the HCF. So I am taking the example of we have to find the HCF of 8, 16 and 20 here. So firstly we will do the factor of 8. So you know the factor of 8 are, we have already done the factors in grade 4. So the factor of 8 are 1 multiplied by 8 is equal to 8. So 2 ke table mein bhi 8 aata hai, that is 2 multiplied by 4. So this is also the factor. So in this way 4 2s are 8 and 8 1s are 8. So the factors of 8 are 1, 2, 4 and 8. Now we will do the factors of 16. So what are the factor of 16? 8 multiplied by 16 is equal to 16. Then in the table of 2, that is 2 is just 16. Then next, in the table of 3, nothing is 16. Then table of 4, so 4 4 is a 16. Now in same way we can see 4 into 4. So it means 4 is already there. So it means then 8 multiplied by 2. 8 to the 16 and 16 one the 16. So the factors of 16 are, that is your 1, 2, 4, 8 and 16. And in same way the factors of 20. So you can see 1 multiplied by 20 is equal to 20, 2 to 10 is equal to 20, and then after 4 into 5 is equal to 20, and in same way 5 into 4 into 20, and 10 into 2, that is 20, and 20 ones are 20. So what are the factors here? 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20 are the factors of your 20. So what we have observed here, we have observed the factor of 8 are 1, 2, 4, 8. The factors of 16 are 1, 2, 4, 8 and 16. And the factors of 20 are 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20. So now we will compare all of the factors and after that we will find the common factors. So you can see common factors means the number which are same in all the factors. So 1 to 4 is here, 1 to 4 is also here, 1 to 4 is also here. So it means these are the common factors. So 1 to 4, and if we are going to find the HCF means highest common factor. So which one is the highest common number is here? That is 4. It means that is the highest common factor. So HCF is equal to 4. So the HCF of 8, 16 and 20 is 4. So in this way we can find the factors by using the factor method. Sorry, we can't find the factors. We can find the HCF by using the factor method. And in this way we can also do our exercise 3.5, the question number 1, because that question is based upon this one, your by using the factor method, and it is given in your page number 46. So thank you so much.